at my life.
Don't know. I mean, he's up to something, no doubt. But that back there, that was about something else.
Minor deets. Either way, she better keep away from him.
She might not take you at your word.
Mm-hmm. That's why I gotta clip the security cam footage.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
Yeah, it looks that way. Caught him in the VIP room with some chick. Ordered champagne.
And? What do they talk about?
Can't say. Don't think they talked for long, though.
It's not much, but it's enough.
on my gun waiting for you.
Huh?
NCPD, drop your weapon and come out.
He did it again. We just got back together.
Hey, Brendan. Got any jokes for me today?
What do you get when you're fired by a corp? Severed and put in a package!
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice. And pretty. And sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
You said you liked some people more than others. Earlier you thought of a joke. You're sentient. You've gotta be.
Oh, stop it. You're making me blush. Which would mean I'm overheating and my circuits are frying. Not fun at all.
That's what I thought. Take care, Brendan.
Bliad. Supposed to be the easy shift.
attacking!
Thank you.
Let's see what you've got.
Buyer? Welcome, welcome.